Welcome to my casual video. Well, you know, playing Warframe casually, so easy mode with Nidus. Cute. Just look at him. So, today I'm not going to Uranus, as always, since I wanted to do something different. I like sabotage mode the best. So I thought I would try Orokin. Yeah. Because I've never tried it before, as you can see. Wonder where all the caches will be. Probably won't find all of them. But could find some at least. It's very 3D in this game, and there's always some hidden grates and stuff like that, so it can be kind of difficult to find everything. Intruders are forcing open. Wonder how it's gonna go. Oh, and I brought my doggy. Look at him. It's a dog! It's a dog! Isn't it cute? Yeah, he sure is. It's pretty low level, so nothing gonna happen to me. Like, yeah, easy mode. Pretty much just for the caches. Ooh, where's the doggy? The dog can sniff stuff out, but I don't look at the minimap too much. I just check anything that seems like it, there could be stuff there. It's always funny when the dogs have more health than you do. It's the best with Inaros, because Inaros has tons of health. And since it's person based, yeah, the dog is just a tank. I guess I'll show it sometime too. Yeah, guys. That's one hell of a sausage fest. Yeah. Oh, I've been here already. Yeah, nothing here. Still nothing here. I'm gonna check it later. I don't trust it. I don't. But there's some epic loot that will appear in the middle of the game or something. No, I'll just go where the mission pointer says I should go. Whoa, so much enemies. So much. That's what the game is about. Many enemies and killing them. Just slash him up. And of course, the way I've got my katana sheathed is completely retarded, because, hey, why the hell not, right? It's based ninjas anyway, so there's no point in being serious about it. It's not like you can just play the game without any skills at all. nothing here, okay. I never like these ramps. Oh, nice. 4. Jeez, that's a lot. Guess I'm gonna craft some stuff when I get back. Oh. Now this crap I didn't need. I already got thousands of it. Seriously, it's useless. I'm not going there because that's where the mission point says I should go. We're here to explore! This looks like I'm gonna reach the end of the mission. Wow. The combination of first and second ability, like this and that, it's like fireworks when there's enough guys. I love it. And I just easy mode on stuff. I got myself an enemy, and now he's dead. Ah, this room. I don't remember if there was anything hidden. Or like an entrance or something. I think there was. Oh yeah. Now I used to explore the void back when there were no caches and stuff. Because I wanted treasures and whatnot. There was no point back then really, but yeah, it was for fun, the exploration of it. Yeah, and I hit the end as I said I would. Damn it. These things I should totally destroy because they're hitting me and it hurts. Ah, it hurts so bad. No. I don't care. It's Nidus. You can take it. Nothing here. Okay. No. Stop it! Stop it! I'll get back to Oh, I guess I do check the minimap sometimes. Oh. Well, at least once per tile, since, you know, you gotta look how the tile goes and stuff. Boom. Oh, right. That was this one. Right. Earth material. So it's like this, there's nothing just under this. Or is it actually? No, I don't remember. Another interesting spot to hide stuff. This game really does have some interesting maps, since they are deep. There's a lot of detail and a lot of areas out of sight that you can actually explore and get to, and there's stuff there, like loot. That's a block for me. Yeah, like this. Ah, I totally failed that. Like these things, you can just hop over that whole thing and don't get lasered, but I almost failed that. Nikana. Oh come on, I don't need that stuff. That sounds... I'll go back there later. Oh, right, more of this stuff. So, yeah, areas like this one used to be mini treasure. You know, plenty of those loot lockers and things. And it used to be kinda hard to get here, but there's a new parkour system right now. Nothing is difficult. You can get anywhere easily. I wonder if there's gonna be one of my favorite tiles in the void this particular run. We'll see. Fucking hanging. Yeah, this is so easy even the operator himself can handle it. Jeez. And he's scrapped, you know. Those guys are totally scrapped. Almost like they were human. That's it. So, what's in here? Let's take a peek. Oh, right. Another of those mini treasure rooms. So, there's lasers. Right, who cares? I mean, seriously, who gets hit by those? Unless it's, you know, I don't care situation. Hey, a cash. Thank you. Well, that was easy. One down, two to go. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, okay. It's not here. That's good. This is totally obvious spot, you know. So, I'm hoping I won't find all of them, because that means there's more stuff to explore. Yeah. And I enjoy exploring. I actually haven't looked up any of the sabotage stuff. Past locations. As I said, fireworks. For any of the tile sets. So all that I found myself. Wow. That's the fun of it, isn't it? Unless you're stuck on something and you really want to get it and you can't. You know, I'll be honest. Some of those cache locations are pretty damn hard to spot. And yeah, it takes some serious searching to find them. Like as I said, one of my favorite tiles has that property to it. I think it's a cache location, but I wouldn't know since I haven't actually done it before. Not for sure, but there might be stuff there. Oh, I haven't been here. For some reason I keep thinking I'm getting the cash. Cash is. But I guess it's just me. The void sounds. Oh, right. Well, I can go back to it later. Hey guys, how's it hanging? Doing good? It's just this. And now we defend! Oh, grenade. Where did that guy get? Oh, right. Don't, please. I don't like these guys. They have rockets on. The rockets don't belong to me. That's what my issue is. I love rockets. No, rockets. And cannons. Explosions. Michael Bay. No way. Oh yeah. Those maggots don't do nothing.
Why are you so weak, my children? Why you no work?
Oh, he's done, so now I can do the other one. Cool. Ah, oh, now it kills it. No. Hey Nate, where'd you go? I'm not asking you.
Whoa!
They flank me! I guess it... I'm not sure what's gonna be on the other side, but... So far it looks like Earth, I guess. Frontier stuff. Yeah. Since we're going outside the void with that portal, yes, it's a portal. Oi. Where did he go? Oh, it's my doggy. He keeps eating all the bad mechanical people. Well, not mechanical, mechanized.
Since they're
totally cyborgs. I don't think there should be any caches here. Because you log this place in the end. So it would completely screw you over if you just ended this part without getting the caches. I'm not sure though. As I said, I haven't played any of the new Sabotage in Void. They might have changed that too. They keep changing stuff. Some for the better, some for the worse. Hey. Ooh. Much slash. Hey, that's cool. Good job, doggy. Could you do that other thing, please? Please? What? Yeah, he actually killed it. Okay. Yeah. This is the obvious. Well, doggy. Man's best friend. It's actually too broken. It doesn't matter if you say doggy is my best friend or Kubro's best
Warframe's friend.
Tomato, tomato, potato, potato.
Hell yeah!
Wait, did I pick the... Yo, I do have the key. I'm just lying. So how did this... I have no idea how I missed the first one. So I need to escape right now. Like, I'm really hard pressed to make it, as you can see. I have no idea how I'm gonna make it through that portal in time, since it's so freaking far away and there's so little time and so many enemies. So I'm just gonna, there we go. I barely made that. You saw that. So close.
Objective complete.
So damn close.
And torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning
anytime
soon.
Yeah, these scrubs.
There are still undiscovered supply caches in this area. You may want to locate them before leaving.
Yeah, so I do think they are on this side only. I did play some Sabotage back before the void wasn't a map, but a special area that you would only get into if you had the keys. God damn it, I don't remember which areas I did and which I didn't do. Great idea. Well, I've been here because look at all the lasers. I always clip everything, so... Nope. I know where I've been and where I haven't been because of traps. They're all going on. At least one way to find out. Okay, there's a little container here somewhere. Oh, inside this room. Right, right here. Map. Thank you, dog. Helios is useless in this aspect. Well, Helios is useless in many more ways, but, you know. He's a scanner. Automatic scanning device. And that's what he's good at. Can't really argue with that. It would be like tossing a washing machine that it can't do the dishes properly. If you haven't tried that before, make sure you do it because it's just total bullshit. You won't believe it. It just doesn't do it right. Yeah, it's a bad idea to do anything of the sort. But you never know. We actually have a blender, stick blender that came with a iron manual, you know, iron for clothes. Hot iron, that thing you flatten the clothes with after you wash them. Pretty funny. I think I'll just give up with one cash only. Because it's starting to take too long. I really have no idea what I have checked and what I haven't. Which is kind of... I've already been here right now. Damn. Yeah, and as you can see, my sense of direction, I just can't follow it. I don't need that. Resources. So I think I can just shut this area down. Okay, I'll just take it, whatever. Yeah, this area is now officially closed. I've been here already. Let's check over here now. There could be stuff I don't know about here. Not up there though. I'm pretty sure of that. Ah, Jesus! Not up there. Ouch. Guys. Thank you. That's a pretty good combination if there's enough enemies. But otherwise it just sucks. So, I think this room I haven't been here. Okay, doesn't count. Good to know. Now there's an alert I don't care about. There's a secret that... doesn't... Nope. Doesn't have any kind of point in this situation, and that's this. No! Oh! You just have to destroy it and it'll drop down anyway. Cool. Even if it's closed. That's nice. There's some nice. I just give you everything for free? Nah, you have to fall for it. I'm like crazy. Huh? What? Really? Oh yeah, it's that ball thing again. This looks promising. Been here, right? I think I have. Oh, even if I haven't. There are no caches there, so it doesn't matter. So I came from here. I stopped behind the wall, but it's not a cache. I'm pretty sure of that because, you know, the sound, since it's right behind the wall. See? Right behind the wall. There should be a damn clear sound indication. Yeah, they do make sounds. Now, there has to be more secrets. The easiest way to find most of the hidden things is to just, you know, look up most of the time. So this is interesting. I haven't found the caches. I checked pretty much all of the locations I can think of. I haven't seen any new ones, so it's gonna be a lot of more exploration later on. I'll just run back to the enemy. What? Like seriously, what? It's this spot again, but it's just weird. I did think I heard it. And that's the second time in this spot. Well, whatever. I can always be hearing things. I'll just extract. There's no point, really. I'll find them, and once I do find something new, I'll make a new video. That'll be better. This is just the first run. Ended up pretty well. That's embarrassing. Oi. Yeah, I'll have to... That was a total and utter hit. I'm gonna have to learn to aim this secondary thing because it's just great. I can already think of many uses for it. Nidus is a very nice warframe. Well, I still haven't tried anything harder with it. I'm gonna do that later. But not like, you know, raids. That's... I'm not even interested in the stuff that you get from them. Just something like, you know, a bit high low. Although I could just try raids sometime when...
Well executed.
There's a... Oh, one of those high level, like 100. Assault things, sieges, whatever. I don't remember how they're, what they're called. Well, that's it for today. Just had a first run of the new Sabotage map, void thing, and I'll do a next video when I have more caches.